In this video, we'll cover the process of updating the Dell Lifecycle Controller firmware using Network Share NFS. Launch the Lifecycle Controller and click Firmware Update. On the Firmware Update screen, click Launch Firmware Update. Select Network Share as the repository location and then click Next. On the Enter Access Details screen, select NFS as a network share. Click the Test Network Connection link to verify the network connection. The Verifying Network Connection window is displayed. On the Results window, click OK. If the test was successful, click Next. The Verifying Selection window will be displayed, followed by the Firmware Update window. The latest available firmware updates will be displayed in the Available System Updates section, which shows the current version versus the available version. Select the update from the component list and click Apply. The firmware update will begin downloading and then be validated. Once downloaded, the Lifecycle Controller updates the selected firmware on the device. Note, this process may take several minutes. After the firmware updates are complete, the Lifecycle Controller is launched automatically. Note, you can verify the update is successful by checking one of the following: the version of the firmware in the firmware update section, or the events in the lifecycle log. To check the version of the firmware via the firmware update, click View Current Versions. When the View Current Version window is displayed, verify the correct version is reflected against the selected components. Click Back to return to the Lifecycle Controller home screen. To check the version of the firmware via the lifecycle log, click View Lifecycle Log History. When the View Lifecycle Log window is displayed, verify that the update was successful. Click back to return to the Lifecycle Controller home screen again.